Hello, I'm Christine Niles. Today's Wednesday, December 18th, 2019. Here are your latest Church Militant headlines. Pope Francis is lifting pontifical secrecy from abuse cases. In an instruction issued yesterday, the pontiff said that victims and witnesses are no longer bound to silence with regard to abuse claims, changing an ancient rule that required all parties involved to strict confidentiality under pain of mortal sin. Critics have said pontifical secrecy has often been wielded as a weapon against victims rather than as a rule to protect them. The papal nuncio to France has stepped down after being accused of sexual abuse. The Vatican announced yesterday it's accepted the resignation of Archbishop Luigi Ventura under investigation in France and Canada, accused of sexually assaulting multiple young men. In July, the Vatican announced it would waive the Archbishop's diplomatic immunity, meaning he'll be subject to the same legal and criminal proceedings as anyone else. A Dutch cardinal says no priest should accompany a person who chooses assisted suicide. Cardinal Willem Eijk's comments come a week after controversial comments made by Archbishop Vincenzo Paglia, head of the Pontifical Academy for Life, who said he would, quote, hold the hand of those dying from assisted suicide. Eijk hit back, saying priests have a duty to fight against this practice, reminding Catholics it's an intrinsic evil and that clergy can't administer the sacraments to those planning to kill themselves, nor be present when they choose to kill themselves. President Trump is slamming Nancy Pelosi for hypocrisy. In a scathing letter published yesterday, the president accused the Speaker of the House of violating her oath of office by proceeding with an invalid impeachment and, quote, declaring open war on American democracy, close quote. He also called her out for claiming she prays for him while trying to destroy him and his presidency. Austria has thwarted a planned terrorist attack. Austrian police announced Monday that they've uncovered an ISIS-inspired plot to launch coordinated attacks across Western Europe during the Christmas holiday. Terrorists plan to target crowded public areas in Germany, France, Luxembourg, and Austria, including St. Stephen's Cathedral in Vienna. Three Muslim men have been arrested in connection with the plot. I'm Christine Niles. Those are your Church Militant headlines. Please watch The Vortex today, where Michael says it's time for them to go. God bless you.